You are blessed with a bearer of the curse.
Let's go talk to Vengarol again. So we can summon him in the final battle.
Again. Ah, you vanquished my body. It is. I cannot lie.
Great, I'm being attacked, dude. Keep getting one Kefali weapon. Okay, now we can talk.
Back again. I cannot lie. And for but I was eventually.
Let's see, did that work? Does he sell his extra stuff now? Yes, he does. Sweet, it worked. Things are heavy. Swap the hands around. Oh, it's got the mace stances. Nice. Damage, jeez. Fuck those rocks, dude. We're gonna shoot this guy this time and not throw away 2,000 souls needlessly on trying to melee attack him. Now that I have a powerful bow, it should be easy. Still have a warmth. Oh. Alright, here's the Shrine of Winter, which normally only unlocks if you have all 4 souls, which we do, or if you have 1,000,000 souls, which we also do. Our pancakes. The rain. Rain. Came towards me. Hey, hello, Emerald Herald.
This castle is isolated.
Emerald Herald Blair.
But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
On the home stretch, people? Somewhat. Thank you. What's up, Welliger?
Who are you?
And by
this...
is up.
Yeah, we know the king is gone. The queen's taken him, we know. I'll explain this as we're going.
Just... the queen brought me.
Really? Dude? I'll talk with Welliger.
Is this... where am I? Who are you? And by who? Welcome, our guest. Tell me...
Okay. Welliger, who was the ghost, is pretty much the castle's aide-de-camp. He's their greeter. Things like that. And the king has been gone for a long time. Because he's been trying to get away from his queen, who's the heir of Satan, essentially. That make more sense when we get to the last boss. Even though I kinda just ruined it if you didn't know that that's the last boss. Going to check the stream real quick. All right. Sentinel. Oh, fucking wall, I knew that was gonna happen. Hit me. Oh, good dodge. They don't follow me this far. I hate these sentinels so much. Oh my god. I suck at dodging that. Oh my god. Shouldn't you be staggered by now? And I got hit. I keep dodging way too early for that. Oh no. Oh no, I drew that out too. I should have fell in the hole. That's why I hate this part of the level. Just rune sentinels in every fucking doorway. Get over here so I don't draw out the other one. Too early again, god damn it. Now, oh crap. Trying to save one for the one to drop down the hole, which I have to go down that hole. Get the armor and Dark Death Grendel. Okay. Don't even want your gauntlets. Sweet, are I not gonna attack? I'll take a free rune sentinel. Oh, there it goes. Doesn't matter, you're dead. Here's the armor on the title screen. But we're going for lightness, so we're not having that. Bonfire. And Dark Javer Grendel.
Young undead, we meet a second time. Young undead.
If you find him in Black Gulch, you can join the Covenant, but I won't be doing that unless I won't do that until after I beat the last boss. Let's go level up.
Bearer of seek lest this.
Really, rune sentinel followed me up here too.
Nah. Ha.
Then you're poisoned.
At me.
Here's a portrait of the queen. This is your first clue that she's evil. All that curse coming off that painting. I'm gonna get attacked by an nameless usurper. Right on cue. Ow. Oh my god. No! That was such bullshit. I got shot in the head twice and knocked off the map. Oh, that's what I get for not remembering that usurper's coming up in my butt.